and everyone is paying attention to Kobe Bryant.
They start with Shaq. He gives it to Walton. Here comes Kobe. Less than five from way outside. Got it! Oh, man! With 2.1. I can only think of the words of my pal John Davidson, who just finished the Stanley Cup playoffs. He has the greatest phrase for this. Oh, baby!
I can think of one name. Michael Jordan. Woo. Michael Jordan. Kobe Bryant has it. Whatever that it is, Al, he has it. He has the ability to make big shots. The mistake there was Rip Hamilton giving room. You can see him backing up. You know he has to take a three-point shot. I was really surprised that Rip Hamilton gave him so much room. Now, in Rip's defense, what Rip was thinking is don't foul the shooter. But you have to know that Kobe Bryant is going to take that shot. There was only 3 seconds on the court.